is becoming prevalent across the world, and now even it has also spread its wings in India. Since its beginning in India, many women celebrities have opened up on their harrowing experiences in their respective fields of career. Starting from Tanushree Dutta to Amira Dastoor and many other celebs, all have raised their voices that have in any way or other faced the sexual misconduct. Now actress Chitrangada Singh opened up on her Me Too story. In an interview, she said that she pleaded the makers and told them that this wasn't something she was comfortable doing and that she was wearing just a petticoat under the sari. On expressing her discomfort, the director told her not to create a fuss and just do what is required. She was threatened and intimidated to do it, and some of the crew members were mortified. She further stated how Nawazuddin just sat there and waited for the storm to blow over. Post the incident, the director Kushan Nandi visited her, and instead of asking if she was fine, he just asked her if she was doing the scene. When the actress denied, he left. She further expressed how Nawazuddin could have taken a stand against the harassment she faced, but he didn't. She then highlighted how if the men in power don't take a stand, it only proves to be of further encouragement to the harassers. She said how when she did speak about it 2 years ago, she was asked to pack her bags and tagged as troublesome and moody. Questioning the exploitation that prevails in the industry, she also highlighted how it is true that women are the worst enemies of their own kind, because raising the voices means nothing when another actress steps in after such an incident that happened with someone. She also added how the lady producer of the film only made things worse for her. However, Chitrangada's next film is Bazaar, which also stars Saif Ali Khan and Rohan Mehra, and it will be Rohan Mehra's debut film. Swati report from Next 9 World.